In Autograph, three dimensions is as simple as starting a new page. Use drag mode to view the intersection of the cone and the plane from different angles. What shape is the intersection? Use the constant controller to decrease the value of A to 0.5. What is the shape of the intersection now? Use the constant controller to increase the value of A to 2. Use drag mode to view the intersection of the cone and the plane from different angles. What shape is this intersection?